The study aims to determine if artificial hydroxyapatite can be used as a substitute for human enamel in orthodontic bond strength testing by comparing the shear bond strengths and failure nature of brackets bonded to hydroxyapatite and enamel samples.
This article was authored by Imthiaz Nishat, Georgiou George, Moles David R., and others.